yesterday, I went out last night to get some cookies from an old lady because I heard that she was selling some cookies. And so I went there and she gave me the cookies and they were really good too. But something was weird and peculiar about that lady. She was an old lady, but she also sounded like a witch. So I kind of found her creepy, just a little. And then I took my cookies and I went home. I was walking back through the forest, and then all of a sudden I saw this big black thing flying on the broom. And then I got scared and it chased me. And then I fell and I hurt my head and my knee. And then luckily I made it back home. As you can see, I'm still here. And all ever since then, I've been hearing all these strange noises in my house. I hear things moving around and I don't know what to do. I don't know if I'm going crazy or not. But it's just weird.
Well, she had a very long nose and her skin was kind of gray. And I noticed a broom inside of her house when she was selling me cookies. Maddie seemed to notice it too. And the lady laughed at everything me and Maddie said.
Natalie, what was that noise?
I don't know, but do you mind locking my room door? Because I am a bit worried.
So now what?
Shh. She's here. We have to find some place to hide. Quickly.
Quick. How do you know?
Just come on my bed very quietly.
Okay. But Natalie, I still don't hear anything.